from the third and were threatening to go straight to the first under player manager Howard Kendall.
Tremendous wall, because the kick is absolutely slap bang in front of the goal, so there's a lot of area to cover. Spate goes for the kick through. Rathbone. And Kendall has scored. Keely judged the jump well, but Curran and now Lehman. And Curran again, onside. McCulloch, 2-1. Busby and Lowy leading the chase. And this is Busby, and that is 3-1. And that is Viv Busby's first goal for Blackburn.